Firstly, I would like to thank Dove for his outstanding effort in pressing play so that this production can run. Back to what's going on, what a fun-filled day. I'll bet that at the end, the kids are fast asleep.
You're supposed to finish fast asleep and deep sleep. But that's what happens when we do these shows live. Okay, back to the script. Oh, they may go to sleep, but that doesn't mean that the fun is over for the night. And if Dove is still awake, I'll show you what I mean.
He's breathing!
He's alive! Arise,
Jerusalem!
Arise!
I shall command you to walk through fire.
You shall obey.
And you will not be harmed.
No, you won't be harmed.
Okay? Come here, I want to talk.
Mayor, I have this great idea. We'll wake up the rooms and we'll tell them that there's a certain guy in Hasna Bechasana tonight. And we need them for the minion and also for Adas. And we want them, you know, to get all dressed up in their suits and their hats and everything else. If they have a tie, that would also be fine. And then we'll go down, you know, we'll make the whole show and we'll have a barbecue.